the home team. White or blue? We'll do it with white. Pickaxes. With chainsaws. Show my emotes. Alexa, dismiss.
Okay, snoozing.
Alexa, dismiss all alarms.
Canceling all your alarms.
Thank you.
Yo, bro, what's up, bro? Hey, look. I got a monitor. I got the T1 and mouse and everything, bro. Got the whole setup. You guys got my DoorDash? What you doing? You said what? No. When you wait, what do you mean you just got home? Oh, you're back from your dad's? Get on the game. Get on the game. What do you mean you don't have Fortnite? So you're not gonna play Fortnite anymore? Good thing is I'm on your account right now. I'm on your account right now. It's the only. I'm not gonna mess with anything. It's the only account I can stream on though. It's like 100, bro. Nice. Well, been... Bro, these fucking fries are dry as fuck. These French fries are dry. What is this? What is this? What is this, bro? What is this? This was supposed to be a double. This was supposed to be a double. It's a single. I paid $11 for this meal. How long were you at your dad's? Are you still at your dad's? You going back on Easter? What's up, bro? Oh, never mind. I was about to say, can I slide over on Easter, but never mind. I got school on Monday. Yeah, probably. Bro, birthday cake shake, bro. Fire. You're a faggot. Faggot. You're gay. I don't know. Shut up. Damn. Bro, why do you still play with Alexis? Thought you went and added her. She invited you. She said, hey, Raison. I was like, what, bitch? Alexis. You know, she sent Brennan nudes. Why? Are you scared of your daddy? He walked in there and said, boy, you better be scared of me. Good joke. Really good joke. Why didn't you tell me Maddie kissed Mason? Well, Maddie was very blunt last night, if you know what I mean. And I asked her 5,000 questions that I got all the answers to. That she's still hiding stuff from me. Me and her going to the movies Wednesday. I'm going to watch the new Godzilla. The what? Space Jam 1 was garbage. No, that movie was garbage. Of course he was a star basketball player, you idiot. Bro, did Brendan tell you that Mason was laying on his sister's shoulder? Like they were cuddling. No. Mason was cuddling with Brendan's sister. Brendan said, if he wants his sweatshirt back, he's going to have to fight me. And Mason said, okay. I'm going to go record it, too. It's happening on Sunday. Okay, back. What are you doing?
Motion detected at the back door.
Anyway. For real. Bro, I ordered Steak and Shake DoorDash, bro, and these fries are dry as hell. Are you going back to the lake house right now?
So you talked to Jasmine lately?
Yo, you know what Maddie told me? She told me not to tell you. She said she still talks to Kay. And Kay, I guess Kay told her that you told Kay that y'all were just taking a break and you guys were going to get back together for 100%. That's just what she told me. I swear to God, my mom's life. Don't text Maddie either because I don't want to get in trouble. Who you texting? Fucking dickhead. Don't say shit because I've never ratted you out, so don't rat me out. Got an M&M shake, you know how it is? Is that what she told you? Or is that what you told Kay? Is that what you told Kay? That you guys want to get back 100%? You're probably not. That's good though. I'm not saying it's good that you broke up with her, but like, I'm saying it's good that you actually are finding a girl that's in Indiana. You know Sunday's Easter, right? Yeah, so you and Mason are going to be fighting on Easter. I know, but I just want to see if he actually do it. And if he does, I want to see him lose. It'll be so funny. So what you been up to? Who are you on Florida with? Who all are you in Florida with? Okay. You can get on the game when you get home. Bro, look. You know what it is?